30 seconds teach you how to inflate the Bobo balloon to become more rounded. 1. Inflate to the center line first. 2. If you find that one side is bigger and the other side is smaller after inflation, inflate towards the smaller side. 3. Press the Bobo balloon like this for many times, and it will be rounded slowly.